Hi guys, this is Vanessa. I'm a master's student at Kingston University and I'm currently studying investment and financial risk management. And today's video is going to show you a day in my life as a student at Kingston University. Well, my mornings begin at 7:30, where I get ready for college.
The day starts with making the perfect breakfast and a perfect cup of chai. And as an Indian, you know that you can't really start a day without a cup of chai.
Well, today's plan is that I have lectures from 11 to 1 o'clock at the Kingston Hill campus. That's the Kingston Business School. And then spend some time in the library so I can finish some assignments. Heading towards the bus stop so I can get the university bus and head towards college. So university buses basically run throughout the entire Kingston, and they're really amazing. They're extremely punctual with their timings.
The best part of a Kingston Business School is that you can see the share prices. You can know which shares are doing well, which shares are not doing well. Today's class is Bank Financial Risk Management, where we learn about interest rate risk, credit risk, and I'm so excited to be in the class.
So just finished lectures and now I'm heading towards the library so that I can finish my assignments.
Now it's time to head back home.
Well, I'm just back home, finished my assignments for today. And so now I'm planning, since I have time in my hand, I thought I might as well go for a walk to the Richmond Park. So see you there. That's the end of my day. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for joining. Bye-bye.